this is like a fingerprint. Like a fingerprint. This is, you know, a table tennis. Table tennis, yeah. This is is Joey in his boat. This is the thing that from Aborigine people, the people like Aborigine in Australia. This is a kangaroo adult, and this is a kangaroo baby. This is a table tennis. Pumpkin seeds. This one is yabby. It's like a crawfish. I think it's like a crawfish in America. Crawfish has sharp pincers. This is another fingerprint, but thinner. And this is, I think, easily like a biscuit. This is a leaf on a tree. I don't know what's that tree name, but I say very popular in the street near I live. Yeah. This is echina. Echina has a sprinkly. Do you know what it is? This is a brush. Actually look like this, like a flowers. Look like a flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Is an unusual sight. Very unusual. This is a fingerprint. Again, fingerprint. This is a it looks like the thing for cleaning up, but actually we can use this like something to decorate on people dancing, you know. Yeah, they can bring it. has wings but cannot fly. Oh my god, can't fly. Even have wings. Yeah. Emu look like a funny face. This is possum. Possum. If you are Australian, you will know this is very popular. Possum. 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 Look. This is a nose. A nose. Yeah, like a button. A button on your shirt. Yeah. The button. Yeah. Coffee. Coffee beans. Coffee bean. One coffee bean. Two coffee beans. Again, fingerprint can look like this. This is a shoe. Shoelace. Possum is a little pest. This is kala. 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 Gala. 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 Yeah. Look. It's gala outside. Australian loves gala. Most Australian. But I have experience with gala or white, yeah. Like a lot of them came to our area in front of our house. Oh my god, it damaged the tree. Damaged the tree. Look beautiful, yeah, but damaged the tree. It's gala. It's most of the thing in a tree, but like you know, that's something they call hay fever around things like this. We have some olive tree on the street. Gala eat old olive. Eat old olive. This is a bigger fingerprint. Sea dragon. Leafy sea dragon. This, it live in the sea, drips under the sea, under the water, live in the water, especially the sea. But look at this. This is something something on a tree. It's like a branch of a tree, like a flower. This is Australian symbol, a symbol of Australia. And look, redback spider, redback spider. Keep away from me, of course. I always keep away from you. I'm scared of this, but you look, this is not a claw, it's not a legs of spiders, but it is a shoe slice, shoe slices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god, I'm really scared of it. It's ever red at the back, that's why they call red back spider, and this is a spider. Keep away from me. Next is a flying fox. This is a fox. It looks like a bat. Yeah, it looks like a bat. Is it a fox? It looks like a fox. And it flying soars through the air. Umbrella, look like umbrella, look. Two umbrellas. Little thing on top. Fingerprint, fingerprint. And do you know what it is? Watermelon. Oh my god, watermelon. she saw this in front of the house. Oh my god. I didn't ask further question, but I think she called the police and someone pick him up. She said not scared, but it looks scared, but it's not dangerous. But at least have a super sharp claws. This is Bingo. Dingo. Popo, papaya. Some people call Popo because it's small, but papaya is weight and bigger. Fingerprint. And this is a button. The button on the shirt. See? Nose. Rums. Kingfisher, beautiful when it fly. Oh, it look beautiful actually. Yeah. This is carrot. Yeah, fingerprint. And this is a brand of a tree. Look like ginger, but no, it's a brand of a tree. Carrot, kingfisher, beautiful when it fly. This is a red bellied. Black snake has a toxic bite. Yes, I know. You always have it. Do you know what this is? It's like a bow tie of a gift, fingerprint and things. This is a toy you used to have when you was young. This is fingerprint. Red on the back. Toxic bite, of course. This is a thorny dragon. Look, this, do you know what it is? In the conjunction, yeah. Fingerprint. It's spiky and lives in a dry. Maybe his tail should be very uncomfortable like this. I don't know how to say this. Cold. Is it cold? Cold. My fingerprint. Have a dot around. This is a baseball. I think it's a baseball, isn't it? No, it's not baseball, football. Australian football. Lives in a den and is very shy. Oh my god. Cute and shy. Next. This is like a shell, like a muscle, but you know, like just a shell, seashell. The weirdest creature.